Hello, my name is Aaron. Today's tutorial shows how to send feedback to Microsoft about Word for Mac right from within the software. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the standalone versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video titled How to Send Feedback About Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. To send feedback about Word for Mac, begin by selecting the Help menu. Next, select Feedback from the drop-down menu. And then select I like something or I don't like something from the Send Feedback to Microsoft dialog box. The I have a suggestion option opens the Word Community Feedback form on your default browser. We won't be covering those steps in this tutorial. Next, describe your issue in the text box. My example here is short for the sake of the video, however, it's probably best to share as much detail as is necessary to clearly describe your issue. You can also select Include Screenshot if you want to include a screenshot from your current document. In addition, you can select You can contact me about this feedback, and then enter your email address into the text box. This text box may be pre-filled with the email address associated with your Microsoft account. Microsoft might not contact you about your feedback. However, I still believe it's important to report issues so that widespread problems can be prioritized for correction. When you're finished, select the Send button. Before we close, please note that you can also access the feedback dialog box by selecting the Help Improve Office icon, which looks like a person with a speech bubble, on the top right-hand corner of the screen. I have a growing collection of tutorials about Word for Mac, including how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac, and how to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indents in Word for Mac. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on AaronWriteWriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Today's topic was requested by a viewer. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you would like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.